Hey, all my loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordart, the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach for the PS4. So, in the last part, we saw how Gregory got trapped inside the pizzeria after climbing into Glamrock Freddy to hide from Vanessa, the security guard. But in this part, we're gonna continue on to the daycare and hopefully try to find another way out. As Gregory did not make it out before midnight, and now he's got to spend the night locked in here. But alright, so before we head right to the daycare, I'm aiming for a goal of 5,000 subscribers here on the channel, as currently, 71.1% of you who watch my videos haven't subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this here on the channel in the future, make sure you hit that subscribe button below to join my Kingdom of Heroes. Also, with this video, we're currently at 2,451 subscribers, and I just gotta say, I'm so happy and excited, as I know we just passed the previous goal almost about 5.5 months ago now, but let's keep pushing forward to get to our next goal as soon as we can. But hopefully towards the end of the year goal, as I know we might not hit 5,000 subscribers before the year ends. But hey, I thought I would try to aim towards something closer than that. Really end this year off with a bang here on the channel. But if you're someone who's watching this video right now and has not subscribed yet, make sure to smash that subscribe button below to join my Kingdom of Heroes. Also, but just also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who's liked, commented, subscribed, and watched these videos so far. It means so much to me, as I love making awesome content on the channel for everyone to watch, enjoy, and have fun. But alright, so now without further ado, it is time to get right back into Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. All right.
Your family is looking for you.
Right, but there's Superstar Daycare pickup. I mean, why would you require a pass for the daycare? Well, I mean, I get just for, you know, security purposes. See anything in here? Dark. Gonna be able to see anything till we get a flashlight. Fizzy Fazz. Orange flavor, pink. Ooh, I like pink. Sour lime flavor. I don't think that would taste so good. Well, I mean, it would for people who likes, you know, sour flavor, but yeah. Ooh! Another one of these bags. I really hope Steelwool Studios definitely listens to a lot of fans and makes some of this stuff merch, because it would be pretty awesome. Customer complaint. My son never had sleeping problems, but after spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep with the lights out anymore. Oh, he just cries and cries, and when I do let him keep the lights on, what's the bed? Oh my god. That is crazy. At least we shouldn't be dealing with Glamrock Chica for a little bit. Oh, but I gotta say, this place is very big. Just with a lot of details and everything. Check around a little bit, make sure. Man, I gotta say, this place is big. Ooh, is this carpeting in here? I gotta say, they weren't joking when they said there would definitely be a lot of carpet patterns. There's a little energy pod for Freddy. But man, a Pizzaplex version, a replica version of the Pizzaplex would be really awesome. Save. Yes. All right. Well, 30 a.m. All right. No problem, Freddy. Ooh, I like the music in here. That's the sun animatronic and the moon animatronic. Ooh, lovely little detail on the backs of their faces. Their gold statues right there. Really cool. Because I know I can always come back if I miss anything. But still, I would definitely love to try and get everything. Oh. Slide into fun. Well, I don't know how fun this is gonna be. Ooh, a ball pit. God, what is that? Oh, there he is! Sun! Oh! So his name is just Sun. That makes a lot of sense. Hi!
New friend! You're sure up late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy pies until our heads explode, and then stay up all night! There is only one rule: keep the lights on.
It's like,
on.
That's like, huh, that is very suspicious.
Hey, are you having fun yet? Are ya? Are ya? Oh, no! What a mess! Oh, which was the bottom? Where is the top?
I'm sorry, but we
I
need
put
some
it out!
space. But man, this is the daycare area look pretty cool. I do. I'm gonna keep him distracted while I look around. Oh. I definitely would love to check around a little bit, but considering this is kind of mission-based, but we definitely need to find a way out of here, son. I'm sorry. All right. Ooh. Alright, let's take the security badge. Security badges allow access through numbered doors, the player's security level. Alright, sorry if I haven't been talking so much, you guys. Alright, let's take it. Oh, I like how it's a little... Oh no. Oh god. Dude, I'm so sorry, son! Ah! What is happening? Oh god, I killed him! What? What? Gregory is not naughty! You want me to set the Fluffy Protect Squad on you, Moon? No, no. Better not be mean or else you'll have to endure the wrath. All right.
Bad children must be found.
No. Gregory isn't a bad kid. Oh god, I think I saw his eyes glowing. Just gotta take it nice, easy. Nice. Because... Wait. Think. Go away, Moon. You don't scare me. Silly clown. Alright, let there be light. Oh, hey, I think I see another one. Darn it! Ugh. I swear, this can be so confounding! Lisa, I might keep him off our backs for a little bit. Benny.
It's past your bedtime.
Ah! Another one! Alright. I don't wanna know who's there by answering that. God darn it.
Bad children must be found.
God, I wish I had a map. Oh God, he's there! Gotta keep on the move. Alright, doing good. Halfway there. God, it's so difficult being around in these. Oh, cried. Oh! Darn! Whew. Alright, maybe... I'm trying to think... If... Okay. So I was able to save before I went in. So maybe... If I can get a layout of where all the generators are before going in, then... It should be a lot easier. Gotta get a better feel for where all the generators are. One's right there. Ah, another one's right. Gotta be some way to crawl in there. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, all the way up there. All right.
I got a new friend. This area is off us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet shell? Why would you do that?
I'm sorry, I didn't. All right, I think I got a better layout. Oh, you are about to endure the wrath of the Fluffy Protect Squad, Moon. You are being mean. That was me just putting my tongue out and. Don't worry. They're in the play structures. At least I already know where some of them are.
Bad children must be found.
All right, that's two.
It's past your bedtime. Bad children must be buried. Clean up, clean up.
Maybe if I go backwards? Darn it! Right, that's four, and I think I know where the last one is. Right in there. Get in there. Shoot. Gregory, come on. Stupid slide! Darn! I almost got all of them. Alright, I'll be right back after I find a way to that last generator and get it right there. Sorry, I had my mic off, but I found the last generator and let there be light! Alright, I'm gonna meet Freddy outside there. Whew! Oh my god, that was a lot. I had to go into tutorials to find a way to get to that just find a way to be able to get right into the route of all the generators, because can you believe that? But I am kind of pretty new to this, just being having to avoid animatronics instead of, you know, just always taking care of them the easy way. But alright, let's get out of here. Alright, we can stay. Alright, let's exit.
Oh. Rule breaker, rule breaker.
What? But it wasn't Gregory's fault!
Gregory,
shoot.
Jump in. We need to get out of here now.
Hurry! Ready!
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Well, now Roxy and Montgomery are on the hunt. World. Yeah, no, let's not rock, Bonnie. Oh, look.
I bet I'm your
favorite. Oh, so that's the entrance to the take.
I bet you don't even have friends.
Huh? Oh my god, they got Glamrock Freddy pinatas. Right, let's get another collectible. Ah, Fredbear's Family Diner poster. Really, Roxy? I am right. Kick your butt like Mario kicking the original Five Nights at Freddy's butts. Yeah. I gotta say, Sun was definitely being very mean. I'm glad to be with Freddy again. Huh, that's Kate. It's awesome. Like, you and Roxy are gonna be patrol.
The lights go out, and when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building.
Uh-oh.
We'll find you.
Oh, God. Well, that is definitely worrying. Alright. Because I know we're gonna need to get him to a power station eventually, but still. Ooh. Freddy Fazbear Pinata. All right. I can't get around, because if I miss anything, don't be afraid to let me know in the comment. Oh! Darn! Okay, retry. Wait a minute. Oh. Right, I forgot to save. Okay. Hang on, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Alright. Man, but I'm loving the merch.
Are you hungry?
Almost out of time.
12:55 a.m.
Recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Right, so we definitely have got to be careful about that. Right? But let's make our way out. Oh my God, we're in there with him. Do you guys? Fanny! Oh crud. Here we go.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain
no,
is
no,
a
no, no, no.
Reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
Oh, crazy. Freddy.
It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know.
Me neither.
I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
No.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Hey. Hope you're in sleepover. Oh. Escape the daycare.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes.
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your Faz Watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
Awesome! So now we can call Freddy for help. No signs or anything. We able to head back in? I don't think... right here. Awesome! Got a Glamrock Freddy figure. Thanks, bud. This is so crazy, just the fact that one of the animatronics themselves is teaming up for the first time with one of the protagonists is really amazing. Like this. Oh, I got a baby plush! Awesome to see a lot of callbacks to the original, well, some of the other games. So I really love the prize boxes, they're so cool. Else, let's get out of here. Alright, because definitely tell me if there's anything I missed, you guys. Because you guys are really awesome about it. Just tell me if I missed anything or not. Get out of Superstar Daycare. Oh, wait a minute. Freddy? He looks a little bit, dirty. Hopefully he's okay. Ah! Hello, guys! So cute! And we got a Freddy name shirt. Alright, come on, Freddy. I would have a shirt with your name on it. Even though I don't think it'll be... But I think I like Sun better than Moon. Because it's like, Sun's more friendly while Moon is just way more mean to kids. Because I can definitely see just the effect it had on that one child.
We should get moving. Can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
Awesome. We're still not going to be able to access some come here yet so easily. But man, I love all the callbacks and everything to the other Five Nights at Freddy's games. So cool. So Freddy said we were able to go to the main atrium now. Well, let's go there.
Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor.
Ooh.
There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
All right. Kids Cove, Monty's Gator Golf. I feel bad for Freddy. I would definitely want to clean him up. Macercise. I wonder if we're going to see an attraction for Chica. That would be so awesome. Right, are we there? Woo!
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
All right, got the Faz map.
Please enjoy.
Thank you. Free Don't map. Scare us like that. Here's the directory. Oh, wait a minute. Now we can see where we are. We already explored most. All right, there's definitely going to be a lot. Definitely want to get a look around. A good old look around with Freddy. Make sure something's gonna pop out on us. Thanks, Freddy. Alright. But man, is this good, because no words can describe just how amazing Steel Wool Studios made this. Definitely really scary. Because even though all bright and colorful, yeah, it definitely shows. is deep down when it's nighttime. Wait a minute, we should also be checking for more of those bags. Oh my god, but if we get to play some mini games while we're in here, that would definitely make this really amazing. How about up here? Like, there are some areas we can't explore yet.
Good news. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
Oh, really? El Chips? I remember that crazy beaver from Five Nights at Freddy's 6. Mazer size. This delicious path to fitness. Yeah, no. As we all know, for how much you eat pizza, that is definitely not healthy. And definitely not the way to exercise. Oh, little arcade tables. Oh, hey, Lefty and Mangle. Oh, it's so cool seeing these. Callbacks to the other characters. All right. Let me check. Oh, Roxy. Wow, that must be the main stage where they perform. Roxy Wasteway, Phaser Blaster, Kids Cove. Oh, I can't wait to see it all. Requires an item. I wonder what it could require. But this is definitely going to be one heck of a long Let's Play series, just without everything looks. Because I am so amazed, you guys, you would not believe. Because, I don't know, I would love to have everyone sign a thing to be able to make this whole place a reality. Because, I mean, who wouldn't love this? Because it would just be so much fun.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. Update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
Cute. Ray's not gonna be able to go in there with us. Alright, but 1:15 a.m. we're still doing good. Even though we've had some setbacks. Say. Man, even though it's a pizzeria, it's still crazy to see the fact that there's also Mexican. Am I right?
Are you hungry?
That's weird. You're Roxy, but I don't see her on the cam. I like how El Chip has his arms out, being like, I want some big hugs. That is just so funny. Fizz Faz Monty. Oh, I put yeah. Whoops. My mistake, everyone. Wait a minute, but what I should do is make sure. Yes. Right. Might be a little bit tricky sneaking in.
Are you lost?
Shoot. Roxy's in here. Yeah, no, you can't, Roxy. Because we all know that's a lie. Why are you always lying? Her. I wish the cameras didn't have that whole blurriness. If anything, they definitely need to upgrade their cameras, am I right?
I bet you don't even have friends.
Okay, that was a close one. Shoot. Oh God!
Are you lost?
Freddy, it's not opening!
How unfortunate. Head past the superstar.
Oh God! Jeez! Roxy, I gotta say, you are a very good hider. All right. Well, I think that just about does it for this video. Alright, so in the next part, we're going to be trying to get to the prize counter. So before I go, I want to give a huge thank you to my patrons, Spider Overlord and SMG5 for donating to the channel. And so you guys can donate to the channel too, just throw in the Patreon link or the YouTube membership link in the description below, and donate if you can, as all donations will go into helping me make more awesome videos just like this here on the channel for all you guys out there to enjoy. But alright, but like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash that subscribe button for more content in the future, just like this, and make sure to click that notification bell down below for my latest videos and updates, and make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes and help continue the channel. but also to help support the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen. I'm wishing you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I'm signing off. Bye!